Hi, I'm Margie Hare, and welcome to the wonderful world of aromatherapy. I'm delighted to share with you my passion about having a bath. Now, make a bath a real experience like Cleopatra did. They say she bathed in milk, but I don't think she really did. I believe that she had a pitcher of ass's milk. She put aromatherapy oils, not she did, but her ladies-in-waiting would have put the aromatherapy oils in the pitcher and then poured that into her bath while she was already in the bath. And the bath water turned milky. That's my story. But now what I want to do with you is just show you how easy it is to make Epsom salts bath salts. So we're taking Epsom salts, and the amount you're going to use depends on your condition. If you've been running and your muscles are tight, I'd use maybe a cup or two. If it's just a relaxing bath, maybe one cup. If you've got arthritis, I would be using a kilo of Epsom salts. So the amount of Epsom salts depends on what your condition is. Into the Epsom salts, I'm going to add, for one bath, 2 drops of lavender, 2 drops of rosewood, and 2 drops of lemon. Lemon is beautifully cleansing, fabulous for the skin. So this is a relaxing bath. If, for instance, you're going out in the evening and you get home from work and you're tired, you wouldn't be using relaxing essential oils. You'd maybe use something like basil and rosemary, which are uplifting, so that by the time you get out of the bath, you feel great, ready to party. So, how easy is that? Smells delicious. Now, next time you bath, I want you to pretend that you are Cleopatra. Tap the bath, close the door, put the candle on. Then get into the bath, and only then put your Epsom salts into the bath. And please, don't ever do this. Most people I've seen, they take their bottle of essential oils, they do this in the bath, then they've got far too many drops. You only need 6 to 8 drops in a bath. They get into the bath and they wonder why their skin is tingling. It's because the essential oils is neat on the skin. And you'll get a rash and it tingles and you'll have to jump out the bath. And you've lost the benefit of having that beautiful, luxuriating bath. So, if you enjoyed that video, please click the like button. For more information on how to use essential oils, visit my website. Have a fabulous day.